remind me why am I doing why the job that I am doing with UNDP. It is a day in beautiful nature on the Ramsko Lake. It is a day with young people that come from different parts of the country. It is a day for us to feel how generous the nature is to us, together reconfirming our commitment to preserving the nature and fighting climate change.
It means that if we work together, we can achieve a lot. Right now, we're experiencing a climate crisis that is global, but we all can change the way we live our lives and what we do to contribute to have a clean environment, because it's essential for all of us to have a healthy life and for the planet to thrive. So I'm so glad to see young people together cleaning up and making sure that nature and environment is clean and beautiful, because the future is theirs, and of course the nature should be there for many generations to come.
I've lived all over the world with USAID, and I'm really honored to be here in Bosnia and Herzegovina. I think it's one of the most beautiful places I've lived in my entire life. It's great to see all of the action around environmental conservation and cleanup here. It's wonderful to see the youth involved from Doboj and from Rama. And I'm really, really happy that USAID could be involved with this and Via Dinarica and supporting environmental conservation in Bosnia and Herzegovina.
Današnji dan mi je djeluje kao jedno otvaranje malog prozora prema svijetu, prema Evropi. Napravili smo to da Evropa malo proviri kroz taj prozor i vidi naše ljepote, naš lijep kraj, naše ugodne ljude. A evo i mi odavde možemo gledati malo Evropu i kako se radi na tim mjestima.
Današnji događaj nama znači veoma mnogo, zato što je netko s višeg nivoa prepoznao naš rad na očuvanju okoliša i na kraju našeg Ramskog jezera na kojem se danas nalazimo, jer je to područje na kojem mi treniramo i djelujemo.
Šta za mene znači ovaj dan danas? Prije svega, mi smo ovdje da pomognemo i učinimo dobro djelo, da uljepšamo našu domovinu Bosnu i Hercegovinu, a poslije da se zabavimo, da upoznamo nove prijatelje i prije svega uživamo jednostavno.